Alright. Oh, it fell off. Okay. Okay, oh my god, I'm so fast. Here is the cave. It's, what the? It's really hollow. Huh. Damn. Well, here is the cave. I'm prepared for all sorts of kind of lag when entering this bad boy. Oh, I hear the artifact rumble in the background. Taking a right. Oh. Did it not? Now, gluten-free, I appreciate you being here, but I'm gonna need to take you in for a little bit there. You'll get your chance later. Okay. Oh my... You're what level? Excuse me? Sorry, man. Oh, this hurts. I love dogs too, man. Oh my god. Yeah, you come over here. I'm sorry, bro. You're gonna kill me though if I exit. I don't wanna die, man. I'm sorry. Should be open here, yeah. Oh, Prolovia, I think. Prolovia right there, too. Come on, new boss rapper. Yes, killed it. Alright. Oh my god. Polar bear. Oh dear. Oh dear. No. For this cave. Everything's kicking my ass. Alright, we'll be back. We're back. This time. We may have lost the raptor, but we're not gonna lose this man. He's the chosen one. Descendant of Nicolas Cage. No one can stop this man. I choose you. Hee hee ha. Alright. Alright. Nicolas Cage is actually a pretty good choice for this cave, I think. There's just fish in the water, okay. I don't know what the fish are up to, but... Okay. Here's where it gets a little dangerous, you see. There's a people like that. They will polo. Neutral, please. Attack back. Attack, why aren't you attacking back? Thank you, Pickles Cage, for saving me. Though you kind of got a little low from doing that, I apologize. Alright, so they're stuck down there. Bomb for Olivia. Come on, Pickles Cage, help me. Alright, let's go pick up this cage. Oh, you took some heavy damage there. Shit. Oh, this is so high level. Shit, more bears. No. Pickles Cage. No! We're not done yet, Pickles Cage. Oh, he's gonna do heavy damage to me. Save me! Thank you. Alright, I'm just gonna speedrun this cave. Alright, something tells me I can't live in it much longer if I just go in it slow. Pickles Cage. The plan, it looks like, is to waddle on over to here. Then to here. And shit, more Prolovias! No! Should. Oh my god! Oh, let's stop. Save me. No, I'm gonna die. Nearly dead. Shit, the Prolovias. Wait a minute, no. I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. Oh, Pickles Cage. Come on. Oh my god, don't be annoying. Good. Pick the spot. It's too fast in here. Oh well. Alright, so the plan is I'm just gonna soar over everything. A little bird. Bird, stop. Okay, oh my god, you dumbass bird. Get back in your cage, please. I need you dying. We got the artifact of the strong. Bam. Now you get in your cage. Did I grab it? I did grab it. Okay, making sure. Okay. Should be exploring out somewhere around here, but I don't really care. This whole place is awful. Prolovia. In here. We can give this meat to Piglet's cage. Got the Eotronodon. Alright. That was horrendous. So much bad stuff happened then, and now I'm nervous to go into the other caves, because if they're anything like that, I'm gonna need a Baryonyx. Like, screw my whole grieving thing with Lizzie, I'm gonna need a Baryonyx for the underwater cave, man. That was horrendous. I don't remember the enemies being that high level. Let's see if I killed it. Yeah, it's level 41. That's normal, right? And it's level 6, yeah. That's like level 200 up in there.